Google could have been started in Barbados? If only. Needed a paradigm shift in education. That's the issue addressed in the 36th Sir Winston Scott Memorial Lecture by eminent Barbadian educator and internationally renowned scientist Professor Cardinal Ward. Science, technology, and business education reform for the Caribbean. Critical for our future success. Monday, November 21st at the Frank Cullimore Hall of the Central Bank of Barbados.